Replay that.
How old are you? How old are you? How old are you? How old are you?
I did not get that. I swear to God. Don't get one of your glasses on. Get this out of the way. Okay, still connected to the speaker. We're gonna do one more deal. I don't know what's behind me right now, but we're gonna keep going. Ghost! I'm gonna let this right here, guys, beside the cupboard. Ghost, if you are here, say we are on my recorder, on my phone. Whoa! What the fuck was that? Whoa! I just saw that. Foot was right here. And went whoosh, that way. Holy shit. Guys, if you are here, show up on my camera. Show yourself. Don't be afraid. Yo, what? Ghost, if you are here, show yourself right behind me on my camera. You are here. Turn this light off. What the fuck was that? I know I fucking heard that. What the fuck? Holy shit. Cabinets are open. Okay, that's a bad idea. Okay, fucking freaking hell. That's why it's so open. Okay. The light string in the pantry, guys, has been moved. So I am wondering, hold on. Trying to back up here. Okay, I'm not gonna like fuck this. So, we've been seeing this pantry string coming on and coming off. When my brother left a while back, all these lights. What the fuck was that? Anyway, pantry light was on, bathroom light was on, and I remember what other light was on, but there was this light on, and it freaked them the fuck out. So I was going to see her record this camera and see what I get. Now I know I ain't going to get very much, but we're going to leave this area. Oh, fuck. We're going to leave this area, turn these lights off. Once I do, everything will start happening. So, guys, you can ask the ghost if you want to turn the light off. I'm going to let this light stay here. I'm going to go bedroom. And I'll come right back about five minutes. See you guys then. Let's see, hold on. Put my phone in this pantry and I can hear something. Here we go. Starting now.
Coming too close.
Alright, guys, I'm back. As you know, I'm back. I'm going to just turn this light back on. And check the recorder and see what we got. We'll go ahead and check it now. I'm going to pause the video and see you there. Alright, guys, we're back. I'm going to turn the recorder off. That's back here. Turn the recorder off. And if anything shows up, let me know. Comment down below. And we'll and let us know. We're going to play this shit down and see what we got. Sound two. Let's go.
Ghost. I'm going to lay this right here, guys. Beside the cup off. Ghost. If you are here, say we are on my recorder, on my phone. Whoa. What the fuck was that? R on my recorder, on my phone. Whoa! What the fuck was that? Whoa! What the fuck was that? Whoa! I just saw that.
Whoa!
That was right. Holy shit. That was right here.
Whoa.
R on. Guys, if you. Holy shit.
Right there, guys, you heard.
That was right. That was right here. Anyway, shh. That way. Holy shit. Guys, if you are here, show up on my camera. Show yourself. Don't be afraid. No, what? Ghost, if you are here, show yourself right behind me on my camera. What? Ghost, if you are here.
Them footsteps again. Right here. Right here. Them footsteps. As I'm sitting right in this chair. And I know it's on camera. What the fuck?
No, what? Ghost, if you are here, show yourself right behind me on my camera. If you are here, turn this light off. What the fuck was that?
I definitely heard that.
I know I heard that. What the fuck? Holy shit. Cameras are open. Okay, that's a bad idea. Okay, fucking freaky as hell. That's why it's so weird. Okay. The light string, and then the light string in the pantry, guys, has been moved. So I'm wondering, hold on. Trying to come back up here. Can't fucking see shit. focus. So, we've been seeing this pinky, this pinky strain coming on and coming off. But my brother laughed a while back, all these lights. What's the purpose of that? Anyway, pantry light was on, bathroom light was on, and I don't know what other light was on, but there was this light on, and it freaked them the fuck out. So I was going to see if I record this camera and see what I get. Now, I know I ain't going to get very much, but we're going to leave this area. We're going to leave this area, turn the lights off. Once I do, everything will start happening. So, guys, you asked the ghost if you want to turn the light off. I'm going to let this light stay here. I'm going to go to the bedroom. And then I'll come right back about five minutes. See you guys then.
Hold on. What the fuck was that? Okay. That just freaked me the fuck out. Something right here popped up, flew 2 times, then started appearing right behind me. Holy fucking shit. Still there. I don't know if you guys can see it.
Put my phone in this pantry and can't hear something.
Put it in the pantry. Look at that.
Here we go. Starting out.
Stay up quiet. Here we go. That's why it's pushing me in my chair. Oh, guys. Oh, guys, everything fell when I was cleaning the camera. Now, you can see behind me now. It was just all straight up. Anyway, let's continue the video.